I'll stick to my rounds between the first timer from the Canning Town gym, originally from Yaranova in Lithuania, Ivor Bonovic, in action against Chris Long. I've known Chris for some years now on the kickboxing circuit, but he's 1-2 and lost 3 as a pro, 24 years of age. Bonovic just 21, and representing the Peacock gym in Canning Town. So round one then, and Bonovic looks very strong. Long is a decent fighter, especially on the kickboxing circuit. First time I've seen box professionally. Nice jab there from Chris. Gotta say, Bonovic, I was saying to him earlier, no nerves. But as I say, he does look like a strong fighter. Long getting through there with a couple of punches. And Chris Long won't be found wanting when it comes to a punch up. Ooh, nice left hook there from Long, but a couple of good body punches there from Ivor. Big wide left hook there from Bonovic. And there's no doubt about it, Bonovic comes from a decent gym. Chris Long based in Carl in Wiltshire. He used to represent the Spartans gym as a kickboxer. Trained by my old mate, Malcolm Martin. Now he's managed by Tex Woodward, and he's got his old mate Stu in the corner. We're going to take this one, Ian John Lewis, from the Southern Area Waterweight title contender. Well, there's not going to be much in this first round, I don't think. Well, he's a good chopping punch, isn't he, this Ivor Bonovic? Long comes back in with a left hook. And Chris's dad sadly couldn't make it here tonight. Well, I'll tell you what, in the round one, there was virtually nothing in that. Could have gone either way.